Hagfish are primitive, jawless marine fish. They are the only known animals with a skull, but no vertebral column. They contain a simple, flexible rod called a notochord running the length of their body. Their skin is very loosely attached to their body, and they can squeeze through openings that are less than half their body width. Hagfish are nearly blind, so they rely on smell and touch to get around. They have only a single nostril on top of their head. They use the barbels around their mouth to find their way and detect food. They swim in a snake-like fashion. Their mouth is slit-like with pointed teeth made of keratin. Most hagfish hunt small invertebrates like polychaete worms, in addition to scavenging on seafloor carcasses. They are capable of tying their body into a knot in order to gain leverage to tear off large chunks of flesh. When threatened or disturbed, they spew out slime. Their slime is made up of mucus and thin fibers that clog the gills of any fish that dares to try to eat them. Hagfish require high salinity waters. Most thrive at low temperatures, and they can survive for hours with no oxygen supply. They spend much of their time buried in mud, with only the tip of their head showing. When feeding, they are capable of boring straight into carcasses and secreting clouds of mucus to deter other scavengers. Hagfish only lay a few dozen large eggs at a time onto the sea floor. The eggs that hatch resemble miniature adults. There is no larval stage. Most species can grow over a foot in length. Hagfish play an important role in recycling dead animals from the sea floor. They are eaten in some parts of the world. Their skin is also targeted for the Asian leather market. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button